Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we are talking about Instagram, and more specifically, I'm going to show you how to see and find the search history that you've done on Instagram. So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, guys, this is gonna be a really quick video. There's really not a lot of steps involved, so be sure to stick around to the end of the video. But why would you wanna look for the search history on Instagram? Well, that's pretty easy to answer. Maybe you search for something, but then you forgot what you were looking for. Or maybe you're snooping through someone else's Instagram and see what they've been searching for on Instagram. Whatever the case is, it's a pretty easy process and it's all handled right here through the Instagram app. It's this colorful one with a white camera looking icon. If you don't have the app already, check my video description. I'll try to leave a quick link there, but I'm gonna go ahead and open the app now. Okay guys, I went ahead and opened up my Instagram, and this is the home screen that shows all the different feeds that you are following. But if you'd like to go ahead and find the search history on Instagram, what you wanna do is click on this little button here on the bottom right. It looks like a little person icon. I'm gonna click there now. All right, once you click there, then you're on your profile screen. But if you want to go ahead and find the search history for your Instagram, you want to click on these three little horizontal lines here on the top right. I'm going to click there now. Okay, once you click there, this drop-down menu happens, and what you want to do is choose settings if you want to find your Instagram search history. So I'm going to click here on the top. It has a little gear icon next to it. All right, once you click there, then you get all these different options, but if you'd like to find the search history on Instagram, you want to choose this line right here called security. It has a little shield with a check mark on it. I'm going to click there now. All right, now you're in the security area of your Instagram, and it's pretty easy. Right down here at the bottom, you can see there is clear search history. Once you click on there, it's going to see your search history on Instagram. So I'm going to click there now. All right, I went ahead and clicked there, and next this pops up. So you're going to see all the different hashtags or accounts that you search through Instagram right here. As you can see, I only have one because I already deleted my search history on Instagram. But if you haven't deleted it for a while, you're gonna have a long list of items. So that's the easiest way I know how to find the search history on your Instagram. If you happen to know an easier way, be sure to leave a comment below. Let the rest of us know how you did it. But hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up or maybe consider subscribing to my channel. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks again for watching.